Like, what are you supposed to do? Mm-hmm. Like, you put your hands up, you tell them that you don't have a gun. The thing that America is telling our children, and this is the sad part, that black folks, if you don't make me comfortable, we will kill you.
America's most wanted.
Don't try to apprehend them.
America's most wanted. Back on the set.
Don't try to apprehend him.
Yes, the rhythm, the rebel. I'm broadcasting live on behalf of the glisten that appears in your bezel. I've risen to level so large on my level with big. I really mean it when I tell you get on my level, you dig. Get it however you live. This is for censorship, pick the flow, switch the shit. Alien, rapping at a packed out stadium. I'm probably about to sin like I got a late DM. If anybody or their friend try to flow against me, put some dollars on your pen like an ATM. Every window tinted, every minute look like 8 p.m. I'm so hip-hop, I shit deluxe boombox. I nut tunes, I spit corrupt moon rock. Shell toe, top tens, watch the bus zoom by. Listen, if I ain't on your Mount Rushmore, top spitters, nigga, I am not with it. Ryan Rock different. I ain't about riches, I ain't Scott Dizzy. I'm largely blessed, I'm always dressed. I'm not fresh, though I'm godly, don't call me less. Listen, chump, I spit it to pyramids. Switch the front, the spirit of Egyptian unks. Call me Neph, nigga, my every alcoholic breath is heavy like I'm actually trying to carry all this stress. Your flaws just preparing y'all for death, so God won't bury y'all, bearing y'all regrets. Carry on, I tote Goyard. My humble approach, a boast for y'all. My hoe got more junk in the trunk than most toy yards. And if I don't know y'all, I'ma turn yo voyage to bone voyage to bone lawyers. This one's for y'all, niggas thinking you really big. Tie you up and give you the busy sig. My future wasn't always just so Truman. To produce checks, I had my little metro booming. Never lose bets when it's time to shoot death. ING Money and Nino, I got the gooseneck. Now who's next? LeVar Ball doing battle for my boys. Playing hardball with them crackers like I'm Floyd. You would never know that I'm annoyed. That's cause I'm a poet. Grab a nigga neck and snap it just to add it to my story.